because that is so powerful for me. Be led by the Spirit. Depend on the Spirit to do whatever you want to do in your life. Do not allow yourself to do things minus consulting from the Holy Spirit. You should reach a level now that you are walking in the Spirit. You should reach a level where you are very much conversant with the voice of God, the voice of the Holy Spirit. So that before you make a decision, you will ask the Spirit of God, and the Spirit of God will direct you. So always be led by the Spirit of God. Do not do things because you just have to do them. Always be led. Let there be something to lead you to do a thing. Let there be a move in you. Be led by the Holy Spirit. Many of us, we are not living by this principle. We are not being led. We give requests anyhow to men of God to pray for us. Even when the Holy Spirit has not led us to give the request. This is why oftentimes when you give us requests, they seem not God seem not to answer your request. Because you are not usually led. You yourself who brought the request, you are not led. So even when I pray for you, it will not work for you. Because it came from a carnal mind, not from a mind of the Spirit. So always be read. This is why this time, some of you, I'll tell you it is well. Sometimes I'll tell you, because I see you in the realms of the Spirit. Is this person's request coming from the heart of the Spirit? So be read. Do not just give requests. Do not just say things minus having the mind of the Spirit of God. Always be ready. Let the Holy Spirit lead you. It is so simple. You can feel it. Some of you, it comes so strongly. That is how the Spirit will lead you. But some of you, you just speak. Some of you, it just comes and you just speak. You are so carnal to a level where even where you don't need to give a prayer request, you will give it. Even where you don't need to be prayed for, you will give a prayer request. So the Bible says, be led, be led, be led. Because listen, watch this. This is very powerful. When you are led by the Holy Spirit, you will not pray a long prayer. You will know the correct prayer to pray. You will know the correct prayer to pray. When you are being led by the Holy Spirit, you will not say,